I grew up playing soccer, and I love the sport. I wanted to keep playing, but I had a coach tell me around the age 12, 13 that I wasn't good enough to make the more competitive teams. And that was really hard to hear because I enjoyed what I was doing, and I thought I was working hard, and I thought I was on the same playing field. But this coach was maybe a little too brutally honest about, you know, how I was going to progress through soccer. And it was hard for me. I quit. You know, I didn't want to play. And to my parents' credit, they were very supportive of that decision. They thought, you know, this isn't fun for her anymore. She's just had a coach kind of really hurt her feelings and destroy how she felt about this sport. But instead, so they supported my decision to quit, but they also said, that's fine, but you need to be active in some other way. And so it was really their insistence that I get involved in another sport that led me to try lacrosse, try water polo, try crew. And I feel like I'm a better athlete because I was able to try all these different things that I wouldn't have if they hadn't supported me quitting and then encouraged me to continue to be active.